Hi, my name is Misha. Today I'll be doing the forecast. It is 55 today and it is cloudy outside with winds coming from the northwest. Here, as you can see, in the United States, we have some warm weather all around, and when it starts to reach Kansas City is where it gets a little bit lower, and we have winds coming from the west, which is making it a little cooler.
For the next couple of days, you can expect the clouds to move away and the sun to come out, even though it's going to get cooler, being 47 on Monday and 35 on Tuesday. But it will warm back up on Wednesday, and the clouds are going to roll back in, being 46 on Wednesday.